and she has no guards over.
If someone was married, yeah, going up with the person, yeah, but it's just like, no,
that's what it is. They've been dating for like 9 years.
Oh, then, no, see, that's a different story.
That's different. If it was like 2 months, then that's different. But 9 years, then you probably should listen.
I mean, if the person sounds like they've been your life, the whole, your whole life, you know, they know you a little bit.
Not really.
Here's your guide to the Super Blood Wolf Moon Eclipse. It's coming this week.
Wait, what?
Super Blood Wolf Moon Eclipse. Where's it going to be?
Where is it?
I don't remember. It's been so long.
Yeah,
it did feel long.
Sometimes it felt shorter.
Awesome.
Oh, really?
Yes. When? Sunday night. I'm there. I'll take some video. 12:16 a.m. So it will be 9 p.m. our time. Yeah, so cool. 9:16.
Where am I looking?
At the moon.
It'll be red.
Totally eclipsed red moon. Yes, directly right over, right, we're in the perfect spot to see it.
Cool.
It's about time.
Yeah, we never get anything. Or it's always at like 4 o'clock in the morning.
And it'll be cloud free.
Nice.
Very cold. That's even better because when it's really cold out, the sky is
super clear.
More clear. You know those batteries ain't cheap.
Yeah, I know.
Those batteries are like $40 each. Ask me how I know this.
You bought like two or did you lose one?
I haven't lose yet.
Okay,
the silver thing.
No, I'm like, it's not.